Back then, I just didn't know what I was thinking. Rules? Who cares about stupid rules? I was young. I was a teenager. Rules were just for other people. But then what started out as a spur of the moment kind of thing ended me up in the slammer. The big house, Angola. Looking back, I realize now my mistake. A mistake that cost me and my family countless nights of restless sleep. A mistake that put my family's name in the gutter. My father was asked to step down as deacon at the Harahan Lutheran Church. My mother no longer felt comfortable playing bingo at the West Twego VFW Hall. Oh my, if I could turn back the hands of time. I would never have agreed to ride with two other guys in the front seat of a convertible. If only, had I chosen to ride in the back seat, none of this would have happened.